Tactile sensation is mediated by several specialized types of nerve endings in the skin. In this case, the impulse travels via the first order neuron from the big toe through nerves in the leg to reach the spinal cord via the lumbosacral plexus. The impulse is carried by the first order neuron into the spinal cord via the dorsal root, where it then enters fasciculus gracilis. The first order neuron continues to carry the impulse up through the spinal cord in the fasciculus gracilis. On reaching the medulla, it eventually synapses with a second order neuron in the nucleus gracilis. The second order neuron crosses over to enter the contralateral medial lemniscus. The second order neuron continues to carry the impulse upwards to the midbrain via the medial lemniscus. From the midbrain, the second order neuron carries the impulse to the thalamus, where it terminates by synapsing with the third order neuron. The third order neuron carries the impulse to the appropriate area of the primary somatosensory cortex,